I think I'm going to be the last one off, because they're probably going to use the upper deck to disembark people from the tender. So I'll stay on for a few minutes, and I need a shower. Hope you enjoyed the videos today from Great Stirrup K. I love cruising and cruise ships. I am so happy right now. Can't be any happier than this. I'd rather do this than go to the moon. Honestly. I'd rather do this than a lot of things. I'm gonna have to do this again very soon. It's a little doorway or hatch we use. That symbol means, if anybody knows, NV. I know that represents the bow thruster. I mean, not the bow thruster, the stabilizers, rather. There's two of them. So maybe somebody can tell me what that means who's watching the video. Maybe it's a water line. Back on the ship for the last few hours of the cruise, and tomorrow morning I'll have to get off the ship and go home. Sad, sad, sad. Celebrity Century is heading back to Miami. Nice it is. Isn't that pretty? This is why I want to stay here forever. Those nice clouds. This is very cold when you walk in front of this. Oh, that's freezing. It's like icy cold. It's like 30 degrees Fahrenheit. Burn. Nice view. And the moon. Moon from Third Rock. Third Rock's moon. Shannon got her moon earlier.
Love.